What's up, guys? Today's video is on the top 5 best cameras for video in 2021. Through extensive research and testing, I've put together a list of options that will meet the needs of different types of buyers. So whether it's price, performance, or its particular use, we've got you covered. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. If you're looking for a camera that will give you the top bang for the buck, the Canon PowerShot G7 Mark III is the right choice for you. This product is ideal for vloggers and just about anyone posting video content online. It helps you present yourself optimally with premium 4K video and photos via 20.1 megapixels of power, all packed in a highly portable design that you can take anywhere. The device will give you enchanting videos that your audience will adore. The product offers 4K sharpness and high speed of up to 120 frames per second. The users can also plug in a microphone and can record clear audio tracks. Furthermore, you are given the ability to connect to a smartphone, which makes setup quite easy. The manufacturer has created the PowerShot G7X Mark III in a way that inspires you to get creative. Whether you take portraits, selfies, panoramas, or food, this product offers top results, especially when taking the price into consideration. This model also offers a small depth of field, which puts the subject in the center of attention. Also, we like how videos and photos taken in low light are rich in detail and ambiance. The intuitive touchscreen can be raised for easy snapshots and selfies. Furthermore, there are customizable controls that are very easy to use. The Canon PowerShot G7 Mark III comes with a fast DIGIC 8 processor that allows you to shoot up to 30 frames per second, even when shooting RAW files. This secures maximum flexibility in post-production, and we love it. Also, with the Canon Camera Connect app, users will be able to record or photograph themselves remotely. With the new processor comes a new algorithm for processing JPEG files, making the pics even nicer and more colorful. The jump in performance from the company's previous model is reflected in the speed of the camera itself, which has reached new heights. The maximum video resolution of the Canon G7 X3 is raised to a cool 3840 by 2160 at a maximum of 30 FPS. Up next, meet the Sony A6400, aka the best mid-range camera for video available on the market in 2021. Fast and versatile, this Sony device comes with the APS-C format mirror that is also suitable for photographers. It has plenty of options that are otherwise reserved for more expensive full-time models. These include the 0.02-second autofocus, real-time AF and real-time tracking, fast shooting up to 11 FPS, and quiet shooting up to 8 FPS. Also included in the mix is the enhanced image processing feature via the Bionz X processor, a tilt-sensitive LCD screen, UHD 4K shooting, internal time-lapse clip recording, and more. The device is driven by a 24.2 MP XMOR CMOS sensor, providing high functionality and increased recording speeds. The processor further enhances video capabilities with integrated slow and quick motion video mode, allowing full HD video recording at various speeds in the range of 1 to 120 FPS. The device also utilizes a 425-point wide-frame phase detection system and a 425-point contrast detection system for fast and precise focusing. This focusing system facilitates more efficient and accurate tracking of moving objects thanks to the high density of AF points in the frame. The Sony A6500 also features a robust body that is dust and moisture resistant. It is capable of handling the harsh environments, not something we're used to in this price range. Furthermore, the 3-inch LCD touchscreen has a tilting design that favors shooting from high and low operating angles and allows intuitive touch focus control. For wireless remote control of cameras or just for sharing images online, there is built-in Wi-Fi with NFC that allows connection to a mobile device. The XMOR CMOS sensor APS-C format and Bionz X image processor provide nuanced image quality with minimal noise and high sensitivity of ISO 100 to 102-400 for operation in low-light conditions. Focusing during movie shooting is fast and stable, thanks to advanced hybrid autofocus technology that keeps the subject in constant focus. Good stuff! If you're looking for a camcorder of top quality and performance, and aren't hesitant to spend a few extra dollars for the heap of the crop, our next product is the ideal option for you. Check out Sony a7 III, the best high-end camera for video you can find in the market in 2021. The a7 III is a mirrorless digital camera with an updated sensor design compared to the previous generation. It comes with features that will make your head spin and secure top-level photo and video footage in various conditions. We're also looking at an improved speed and low light performance, as the full-frame 24.2MP Exmor R BSI CMOS sensor and Bion's X Image processor deliver impressive 10 FPS continuous shooting speeds in RAW format and an improved autofocus performance for faster and more reliable subject tracking. This advanced high-speed hybrid AF system uses a combination of 693 phase detection points and 425 contrast detection points for faster focusing in a variety of lighting conditions and more efficient focusing on moving subjects. In addition to AF speed, processing improvements also help achieve greater image clarity and reduce noise in the ISO 100 to 51-200 sensitivity range, which can be further extended to ISO 50-204-800. Video recording capabilities have also been expanded for improved quality during UHD 4K video recording with full-width, full-frame sensors to minimize aliasing. The Sony a7 III features image stabilization based on the movement of the SteadyShot Inside sensor, which is effective for reducing vibrations up to 5 apertures. The body of the a7 III includes a 3-inch LCD touchscreen, which has a tilting design to support high and low angle operation. The TrueFinder OLED electronic viewfinder has 2.36 million points. For greater shooting flexibility, there are dual SD memory card slots. Also, a larger NP-FZ100 battery is used, which allows you to achieve up to 710 shots per charge. The magnesium alloy chassis and top-level construction make the a7 III dust and moisture resistant. Thanks to the backlit design, the full-frame 24.2MP Exmor R CMOS sensor with Bion's X Image processor delivers high-quality photos and videos, while reducing noise and improving speed. The copper wiring layer dramatically improves the data transfer rate to create 14-bit high-resolution photos. If you want to experience the absolute highest level of the video shooting experience, this is the one you want. The next product on our list of reviews is Fujifilm X-T4, which deservedly took the title of the best filmmaking camera for video that can be found in the market in 2021. As it usually happens when serious companies roll up their sleeves, X-T4 is a camera that simply captivates the users. Since the predecessor achieved enviable success on the market and became the first choice for many fans of quality 4K video material, the people from the Japanese giant took the X-T3 as a basis and added what many users wanted: mechanical stabilization of sensors inside the body. The in-body image stabilization system is very efficient. It has the ability to provide 6.5 apertures longer exposure than recommended for a certain focal length. It doesn't matter what lens you use with this guy, the shot will be smooth. And best of all, the stabilization only slightly increases the dimensions of the body. In addition to stabilization, a novelty in the Fujifilm X-T4 is a new, quieter trigger. Its maximum speed has remained the same, at 1/8000th of a second, but the burst has undergone an upgrade, so the new model can fire 15 times per second when using a mechanical trigger. Video can be recorded in UHD and DCI 4K resolution, up to 60 frames per second, with a maximum bitrate of 400 megabytes per second. 1080p video can go up to 240 FPS, which we can translate into 4 to 10 times slow motion. The number of film simulations is 12, including the popular Eterna Bleach Bypass simulation. In terms of sound, the Fuji X-T4 has an external microphone input, although the headphone connection can be made indirectly via a USB-C adapter. The Fuji X-T4 has a new screen, significantly higher resolution of 1.62 million dots, which can now be replaced in any position. The OLED viewfinder has already been seen in other devices, but is still absolutely top-notch, with a fantastic resolution of 3,690,000 pixels and a refresh rate of 100Hz, and delivers a large magnification of 0.75x. You can put two UHS-II type SD cards on a solid, sealed body made of magnesium alloy. Also, there is another weapon in the arsenal of the new Fuji X-T4, the last one we will list here, but not the least important. It is the new large battery, which guarantees significantly better autonomy. 500 photos, according to the CIPA rating. The device supports USB charging, so you can recharge the battery along the way via a power bank. And finally, the gold medal goes to the Panasonic GH5S, the best overall camera for video you can find on the market in 2021. This fella is a Micro Four Thirds mirrorless camera optimized for filming and quality low-light performance. Based on a 10.28MP Digital Live MOS sensor, it allows you to record DCI and UHD 4K videos up to 60fps. The device is powered by the Venus Engine processor that allows for higher read speeds from the sensor, with 1.3 times less rolling shutter distortion compared to previous cameras in the GH series. DCI 4K 30p internal recording is also available with 10-bit sampling and a full-size HDMI port for simultaneous output to an optional external monitor or recorder. The extended sensor sensitivity range is also used when working with VLOG-L and Hybrid Log Gamma HD modes to effectively increase the dynamic range and provide greater flexibility when adjusting colors during post-production. In addition to video capabilities, the GH5S has great shooting features. The device allows you to capture 14-bit RAW files with a maximum continuous shooting speed of 12 frames per second with autofocus, or up to 8 FPS with continuous autofocus. There is also a 4K photo mode for 8MP photo shooting at up to 60 FPS. The Depth of Defocus AF system works quickly and accurately, using 225 dedicated AF areas, and is sensitive up to negative 5 EV for operation in extreme low-light conditions. In addition to image processing specifications, the GH5S retains its professional build quality, for which the GA series is renowned. The magnesium alloy body is completely sealed for working in difficult conditions. A large 3.68 megapixel OLED electronic viewfinder is available, as well as a 3.2-inch and 1.62-megapixel rear touchscreen LCD, which can be moved for high and low-angle operation. Dual UHS 2 SD memory card slots are available for flexible file recording, and built-in Wi-Fi systems with NFC and Bluetooth wireless connectivity allow seamless image sharing and remote camera control from a mobile device. You wanted the best? You got it. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.